Former world number one Patrick Rafter came to play and we caught up on the sidelines for a chat.
What do you think about Djokovic? I mean, he's kind of done everything. Do you think Novak can get back to number one?
Is he good enough? Yes, we know he's good enough. You know, so, yeah, certainly, but you know, mentally, is he there? But he's definitely got the potential to get back to number one. Mm. And Andy Murray had a great year. Will he be able to solidify it? I don't know.
And Rafa, of course, he's had the injuries. Yeah. I don't know if he ever, certainly when he came on the circuit, he said, this guy's not going to last until he's 28. The intensity that he has. And he's barely got it beyond that. He's still struggling with the injuries.
But we thought there for a time that he was going to take over Federer, didn't we? He got to 14 and he's hit a brick wall. So there is that time. Now I wonder with Djokovic and Murray how many more years they've got at the peak.
Young guy we're all excited about in Australia. Mm-hmm. Well, there's a couple of them, Bernard Tomic and Nick Kyrgios particularly. Nick's getting a few headlines for... Mm-hmm. For some of the wrong reasons, but also some of his great play. How do you see his year coming through?
He's a real mystery to me at the moment. I don't know how he's coping with things mentally. So he's got the potential, we all know that. Probably in game-wise, Nick's probably can do it, but I don't know about physically. You know, you've got to be an all-around good athlete as well. Can he back up seven matches? Aussie Open, probably not. French Open, definitely not. US, no, but Wimbledon, he certainly can. I know as a talent-wise, I think he's as good as I've ever seen, you know, in the last 20 years. I go, wow, he could be number one in my mind. But you look at Dominic Thiem, he seems to be a great professional young kid who can get it all together.
All right, Pat, you've got to give us some predictions for next year. Who do you see coming through in the Grand Slams?
I'm going to say Djokovic have a half-decent year again and win a couple of slams. Murray still be there, and I'm going to see Del Potro pushing things around as well. Hopefully he'll have a great year. And maybe we might see the young emergence of one of the young kids, as you mentioned.
Thanks, buddy. Well, thanks very much for your time.
Cashy.
Good luck this week.
It's great to get a normal handshake.
We'll see you back home.